Am I drinking enough?
Just got to turn it down enough now just to think it's not on there. But yeah, we're on. We're live at the event. Hey, who let that platypus fella in? That bastard. He didn't know what he called me. He said I had my dew crumb cut off twice. That's what that bastard said about me. And that's okay. I can forgive it. I can forgive it because I'm not a Jew and I had my crumb cut off twice. But it shocked me. Apparently, you can have your crumb cut off twice. You can have it done at 9 or 10. Then you can have it done at like 13. It all sounds very dodgy, but you have to ask Sean over Texas. You have to ask him. Or Steve. Steve would be able to tell you about the crumb, about what they cut off. They probably cut more bits off him. You could shake a stick at. He lived on a fucking Navajo ranch for fucking 10 years. They probably cut bits off all of them all over. But I didn't come in here for that. I come in for a proper chat. And I might have some proper chat. Is it worth a point to come up? Is that anyone in? Not the cam up. The lengthy thing. Yeah, I'll put that up. Platypus might come up. I know we're like Platypus is in the bad book. He's caused a lot of trouble, Platypus. And you know you have, Platypus. You caused a lot of trouble. But I've caused a lot of trouble too. So it's a two-way street. Yeah, sorry, I'm just gibbering on my lap because I've got a mission tonight. This is not like going to be the normal side vent stuff. I've got something to say. I've watched a bit of Joe Rogan and I'll need to start talking to people and put on my thing out there. So the link's there. I think. Right, there we go. So it's there. But before I get into all this shit, I'm going to say a few words on this fucking, these twats that went down in the fucking fag packet, basically. To the bottom of the Titanic. And this could link into a conspiracy theory, like some of the people say about people. But what I don't get, right? And this thing looks a piece of shit. Did you see it? He had a fucking controller. I'm no expert on fucking PlayStations, but my controller looks better than that. And that's the one my missus bought me Christmas. And I'm like, oh, the fuck, you're down the bottom of the ocean, 3 miles down. So, you think, all right, you do that, you can say you can do it, blah, 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 blah. But what this shows more than anything to fellas like you, me, ladies, women, that even if you're a billionaire and you be a twat, you're fucked. I bet you that those billionaires thought, hey, nothing's ever going to get me. Like, it did. I reckon that thing's crushed like a fucking sherbet fucking whip. Just poof, went poof. And if it didn't, if it's floating in the fucking sea, What prick goes in something that there's 27 bolts written around and they can only be opened from the outside? That's like, Jesus Christ. I never liked when I did a bit of bird, and I've been lucky I ain't done a lot last few years, but it's like, how the fuck, when you hear that door slam and you can't open it, it's not very nice. Why the fuck is the building there? Would you let people drill you in? Do you know what? They're probably horrible cunts there with fucking drills, and they just drilled it, dried it all up. Then you imagine some cunt, you know, as well, and you just put a screwdriver in something and just stabbed it, and then they're fucked. There's a fairy fear. Well, nobody will come up and object with me. Nobody will come up. Yeah. Is that all? My fucking eyes is gone. I can't read that actually. The crumb. Yeah. Well, we all know about the crumb. The worst of it is Steve is trying to backpedal, saying like there is real crumb, but there is a real crumb. I got someone. Hold on, I'll do it. How the fuck I'll do that? Oh yeah, there you go. You better not be a porn bomber. I don't want no
What's the
porn on
animals?
this channel. I've got you behind the double firewall wall because the other man's firewall is rubbish because there was some comp with scale tricks, there was some comp with bits flapping out. I'm behind
Yeah,
a
tough laugh,
triple.
so sorry.
I got a triple firewall. I got a triple firewall. And listen, I'm watching everybody now. Listen, you think you're the enemy of a man that ain't dealt with porn bombing before? The worst of it was, though, they reckon the porn wasn't even good porn. It was like gay porn or something.
Let them do what they like, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
Watch what they want.
No, Danny. Listen. I don't even go to Brighton. I don't like that shit. No, do you know what I mean? I don't go to that shit. Did you see that video I was saying earlier? Like, that's what happens in Brighton, you know? And I lost my footing.
Lost my footing.
And somehow his penis entered me.
Just
You
don't know
can't
what's in them,
imagine my
manifest.
surprise. You can't imagine my surprise.
This is democracy manifest.
You're such a little shit. Why are you being banned? Did someone say, look, your man in Blackpool? I said, yeah, he is. I said, he's here. But like, you're not. Got to jump on, chap. And you know what I'm talking about.
Purely, that's me.
Do you know who I want to speak to tonight is Chris the Brick, that fellow, the Chris the Brick, or is it Chris?
Slanty
Is that the bloke that ran round the car with the bloke with one eye? What was he called? He's on YouTube as well. But he's sure I might be getting mixed up. I think I talked about it somewhere. Is he the bad boy that was like, well, not a bad boy, but like having a go and they all had like a big beef like ages ago? It's like a
I think
decorated
it was,
and
yeah.
all that shit. But these was like, what was he called? He done a thing. It's a black fellow. He's got like dreads, like closed in dreads, but he was shot in the eye or some shit. Like, I can't remember what
Marvin
he's
Herbert,
called.
is it?
That's him.
No, they're
That's
gone.
him. Yeah. Is that the ones that's all connected with that shape?
No. He's
That's where
off.
I, because I could have sworn that was him, that fella that was Chris the Brick.
Tend to get you, Chad Mazzo.
Oh, Kenzie's in Blackburn. Kenzie, did you get the messages that was sent, Kenzie? That's right. You're the only one to come up. Listen, I knew I'd be missed, but I thought I would be missed by some of the higher class YouTubers, and I just ended up with you, Tapper. But this is
You're gonna
terrible.
be you're stuck
E
with
e even even Nibs
me.
won't be my mod anymore. He said, I ain't modding with you, and it's all gone bad. Like, you know, okay, I've done nothing. I've done nothing.
You're
All I've
stuck with
done is,
me.
yeah. But that ain't a bad place to be fair. It's quiz, all right.
Exactly.
That's pretty much suits me. That'll be cool. Yeah. Yeah, that's you and me arguing. Like, but what
no,
would
no,
you
we'd never do
would
that.
you would you go down in that submarine that was looked like a bean can and pay £250,000 to go down there?
Nope. If you can shove that up, you cunt. Why wouldn't you go down there? There's more, what's it called?
And
Stuff
you know
down
what
there.
makes me laugh? It's that fucking thing, whatever it fucking does. And it's the millionaires. It's the same cunts that called the space and it blew up or the sun. This is going to happen a lot. But they're not even. Listen, I can stay at home and spend 10 hours for one day and watch everything I could ever want to see of the Titanic wreck. Yeah. You decide the need to pay £250,000 and look at a portal smaller than where you take the shit in your toilet. And you're
You
like,
know
that
what?
makes you go.
I'd say there's stuff down there that'll eat them, that'd eat them, that, you know what I mean?
Oh, fuck. I think you're talking shite now about fucking ear tapping and fuck knows what. Bollocks. That thing's fucked. And if I think it was fucked, wouldn't I think they were dead long ago. The most crazy thing is they said they had like 6 days of, you actually look at that thing and look what 6 days of fuel take. If you look at oxygen tanks, then none of that shit there. That was a lie to start with. You know, that's complete and utter bollocks. Complete and utter
They're
bollocks.
suffocating them. They're
Yeah.
suffocating
I think, well, I don't know, but I think there's no way there was enough air on that thing to last 6 days or 5 days, what they're saying. I would have
That's
said you'd
bollocks.
been lucky if there was fucking 20 hours worth of air on that machine. But I'm no expert, but like I know about contain. It's no different than containing gas to run your gas fire. You know what it takes to run X amount for X amount, and yeah, I think a thing went pop, like, you know. And just to come back to this Kevlar, the things built out of Kevlar. These cunts, they all think Kevlar is the best. Listen, I could break Kevlar like nothing. It's worth its salt in certain structural ways, but it didn't like fucking hard steel. It didn't, you know, you put the right forces on it, it just shatters. But then that's even me going in the science shit. We need the professor in. The professor would tell us he knows all about this shit, but he won't come in now.
Why not?
Yeah, I think he's a bit afraid of you, Platypus, to be honest with you. You know what I'm talking
No.
about, the professor.
Who's this?
The professor. You know who we're talking about.
The professor.
What's Nick? What's Kenzie on? I'll be still Kenzie and it's all cool. Fucking don't worry about it. Unless
She
you got a
found
ticket
it.
for this deep submersible shit. And if you have got one of them,
She
it's
found
fat.
it, I think.
Yeah, start
She
looking for a
found
refund.
it. She found the fucking thing, didn't he?
Don't know. I reckon myself, but. You got to ask yourself this question. You
Yep,
can
go
make
on.
something to go so deep as where the Titanic is. Even, this is the argument now, even the fucking navies of every fucking country in the world can't recover stuff that deep because they don't fuck around. They keep their submarines somewhere where they won't drop like that. Because even after all the technology of all the navies and God knows what in the world, they still know they can't fucking do that. They reckon there's less people been to space than been down where these cunts was fucking around. Not on the
I'd say
moon. Not on the moon. Been to fucking space. Do you know what I mean? If they said it was the moon, well, what's the moon? Like, what's that? Like, 9, 12 people? Fucking space, you'd be in the hundreds. They're saying, like, it wipes the floor with the space. Forget the moon. It's, You go to the moon, then it's negligible. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd still go down there. £250. It's not too bad.
Not bad at all, though.
Yeah, fuck that shit. does make you wonder. They ain't going to find. The biggest joke is if they find them now, they got no way of lifting them. When you think, when you look back, it took every fucking agency in the world to bring that curse back up, which they did. They cut half off and brought up, but the cunts were still alive. And that was every nation. And that was in 300 or 400 foot of water. What fucking chance they got free? Some cunt said, oh, they could lower a rope and tie it to it. It's like, oh, you're off your fucking rocker now, isn't you? You twat. 3 miles.
That wouldn't do shit, to be honest.
Ah, fuck it. It did remember that. We could lower a winch and I've got you. You're fucking off your ass. Do you know what I mean? Listen, they couldn't even lower the submarine and know where it landed, let alone dropping a fucking rope with a hook. And then you need some cunt to attach the hook. Oh, no, well, we ain't got one of them. Unless there was some bastard, like, there'd be some, like, superhero who would then just hook it. Aquaman.
The Kraken, man.
But it does make me laugh. And it does, not much a laugh. It's like, do you ever hear of, I'm not going off on a tangent, but you ever see, well, like, Mount Edgecombe, I was going to call it, Mount Everest, and the fucking shit that's left up there in the different base camps, and as you go up, there's dead frozen trekker bodies, just, and they use them as markers now, where body number two is, then they walk up, and you think, it's all rich cunts. You'd have to be rich. Even if you and me said tomorrow, well, let's go and go, fuck off, we'd be fucked. The minute they told us we need 12 bottles and that cost 500 quid, me and you'd be saying, fuck that, huh? Right? And then they say, you're pulling that thing and they got another 10 bottles and they're £1,000 and they'd be like, fuck that shit. You know what I mean? I'd just say, we fucked up, platypus. Let's just go to the bar and pretend we didn't think this out.
Go to the pub.
Yeah.
Who's that Mark one? Who's this Mark one?
Mark, I don't know. I'm not reading the chat, so I should read it really. But Smokey Joe, as far as I saw, Pansy said, Jared W. Do you know Jared? And I know his second. I'm gonna say Jared, but I haven't seen you anywhere on the groups or fuck all we talk about, Jared. So I hope you're keeping well, mate. Yeah, maybe I need to put the link back on. Fuck, I know I've got to think how to fucking do it now. I don't know. I didn't want a big one. I just wanted a bit of a chill chat tonight, to be honest with you. Didn't want to go too deep into anything that's going on. Just a fucking chill one. Need it.
Exactly.
We all had it for a while and just needed a fucking chill bollocks. Talk about any old shite.
How are you keeping anyway, sweet?
Awful. Absolutely awful.
What is that?
Well, I've got a terrible, terrible dose of the old piles. Really bad. I mean, so bad. It's like sometimes I'm thinking I need to go to one of them beaches. But
go to Brighton Beach.
Yeah. They need pushing back in somehow. And I've tried every cream and every God knows what. But apparently there's a place on the beach there that says, come in, piles are us. And you pay £15. And there's a lot of fellas in there. And they thought them piles are right. Right back in.
I'm just going to church.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nah, I'm all cool. Fucking chilling. We've got another one up now. It's not that bastard from America. I know, this is even worse. This is a bloody porn streamer. We'll put them up on the way.
Mark, how are you, boy?
Oh, you bloody porn streamer there. Listen, he turned it off. He was masturbating in bed.
It wasn't me, brother. There's the hands.
He was masturbating on live.
Helping the chicken, Mark, are we?
Yeah. How you doing, Mark?
How are you, Si? How are you, well?
Yeah, not too bad.
Come here, listen. Si, that what you wrote in that fucking card was so poignant, and I just won't say anything else about that, but that was just such a beautiful Father's Day message that you sent to me. So I really appreciate that.
I didn't sign that to you because I knew who it was.
No, don't give me that bollocks. You saw the
Don't
be playing hard to get, Si.
You said I'd like to put a hatchet in your head, if I remember right.
No, what I said was I'd like to bury the hatchet, and then what I said was in your head. LOL. Yeah,
you definitely said in your head.
No, I didn't mean it. No. Sorry, I wouldn't go near you.
You definitely said that. No, I didn't bother it. But you definitely did say it, so don't lie about it. Just for me, so you definitely did say, I'd like to bury the hatchet in your head.
Yeah. Okay. Well, no, not in your head. In your combine harvester, maybe, but not in your head. But come here, listen. What's the crack with art not being able to come on here? And I'm not fucking doing the whole art thing, but can you not come on have a fucking...
No, not while I'm here. That's the truth.
Okay, right, fair enough. No problem.
Steve lets him on.
Ask him about his court case.
Listen, Jerry, you've been hearing about that for 2 weeks.
Ask him about it. Again, defamation.
Say again?
The defamation case.
Which defamation case?
Interested, Mark. Why ain't that talked about that everyone else? And I'll tell you the truth, Mark. I was in there the other night with Dan, just having a gentle conversation. Yeah. You weren't there.
No, that's why I got in contact with you.
Came in right in the pre in the conversation, and he just shouted out like, "Oh, this is like somebody. This girl's been stabbed here somewhere." This and like it, I was like, "Holy fuck! I can't be doing it." And listen, I put out the peace pipe to you. I put out the peace pipe to to Darren as well, right? And Darren will tell you, and Darren should tell you. It was like, holy fuck, why would you even say that when we were just all having a nice little conversation, just nothing to do with people killing people.
Your tip.
Yeah, the only thing I'd say about that, Si, and I'm not going to ever fall out with you again, because we're the same fucking age, we're fathers, is that from what I could gather with that, you were all having a bit of crack. And I was sorry I didn't get on that live, but Art must have just fucking heard something. And his initial reaction was, "Oh, Jesus, wait till you hear." And maybe he shouldn't have said that.
Mark, that's the only thing. That's bollocks. He was all with the conversation. We were all talking as three people. Weren't like he was kept silent from it. He just like he took a 2 minute break and decided to come out. I thought that was disgusting. Far was like, I'll tell you the truth, Mark. I don't like the conflict and don't like the fight. And some people, so I thought sometimes you've all got to lean out an olive branch. And
yeah,
to
absolutely.
Art, never get it from me. But you and Darren, I thought, yeah. I thought, all right. So I gave out the olive branch and fuck on done it. What he did was ridiculous. Go back and watch it. Listen.
I did. No, listen. Sorry.
I went in there raging, the freckle. He was just like, what the fuck? Father say, and they come out, and he was like, someone is so happy that youngsters got stabbed. And it's like, what the fuck? It just ain't a bit of me, mate. It just ain't a bit of me, you know?
Yeah, no, maybe it was the Father's Day thing, but at the same time, there was a fucking madness going on in England and Wales and Scotland in that week, in the preceding week.
No, totally.
Yeah, no, look, listen, you know, there's no point in talking about all this now. I'm over here just to have a bit of crack. My loyalty isn't to anybody, but I like art, and I don't give a fuck what anyone says about it. I don't give a fuck what you think about him, Jerry, but I like him because I know the guy 6 fucking months. And
We know him even more.
You do when you're bollocks, Jerry, so just can you let me speak for a sec?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, who are you?
How do you mean, Markimus. Who am I?
Markimus.
Markimus. Can you not read, Markimus. Jerry?
Markimus. Markimus the Markimus.
Yeah, Mark.
Poet,
listen,
Jerry, can you not say more than Markimus?
Listen,
Hold on. Yeah, sorry, I beg your pardon. You and I were having a conversation. Jerry obviously can only contribute to about 10% of this conversation, so we'll ignore him for a second.
Yeah, but Jerry's my friend. You're only.
I know that. And Art's my friend.
So much. For what you want.
All I'm saying is, you and I were having a conversation. If Jerry wants to slag Art, let him go onto Art's channel on his fucking own and slag Art and see how far he gets.
I don't think he can. He can't go on there. Do you not think that's ridiculous? The same night we all fucking went at him, just me and Platypus. He banned Platypus. I don't know if you can get on. Can you get on there now, Platypus? He banned Platypus, but he let me still come on.
Manipulation?
That's pretty weird, isn't it? And I don't want to go down this road.
Neither do I. And you know what? It's spoiling the night's conversation, and everybody's having a nice old chat. So look,
I'm
say again.
You bring it up.
I bring what Mark. Up, Jerry? What did Art, I bring up?
That no, nonsense bastard.
No, sorry. You fucking brought him up, pal. Si and I were speaking, and you had to.
No,
you brought him up.
No, we didn't.
Give me a second. Go for it.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
Okay, do you know what, Si? You drop off for a second. I'll have a chat with fucking Cherry Jerry here.
Go on.
Give me a second. I get this every now and again. It goes like a double echo. Am I there? Can people hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you. Right,
yeah, away, Mark. I could hear you saying something, but I couldn't hear what you were saying. So just say
yeah,
it.
No. But all I was saying, so you and I were having a chat, and Cherry Jerry comes in with his fucking.
Arturat,
great stuff. Everyone knows Arturat. Go over and tell him that on your own. Okay, tell him that on your own, on a live, just the two of you, and see who you get on. Jerry, hold on, give me 2 minutes, and I just shut this cunt up. Jerry,
you believe me?
Jerry, I saw you were in the comments. You didn't go on the fucking panel. No, you didn't. Your arse.
Sorry, did he?
Yeah. You went on with Si. Yeah. I'm talking about.
No, before,
go on your own. Go on your own, Jerry.
Before that.
Ask me bollocks, Jerry, will you?
Hey, Mark, I'll tell you this now. Your man didn't ask me to come up. I jumped up there because I didn't like the way he was being treated. So I weren't asked to go in. I weren't do fuck all. I went in because I looked at it and I thought, I don't like this. So
it was on before, Si, so we don't know what you were on about, Mark.
Here, Jerry, shut up for a sec. We're speaking.
No, we won't.
But say something constructive then.
You brought that fucking cunt up.
That's not very constructive, Mark.
Look at it.
Oh,
this
it's
way.
Very constructive.
I tried to do the peace pipe and I did it and I sort of half spoke with Darren. The little cunt fucked it up right in the middle by doing what he did. And if you didn't hear it, and listen, if any of his fancy followers and whatever they say about Si, what I said was right. That was disgusting. How can you have a conversation and then suddenly bring that out? It's like bringing a balloon out with a serial killer at a kid's party. We was all
I'm going to talk to you man to man, Si. What you did to Art was low-hanging fruit. You called him a ghoul. Anyone could have called him a ghoul.
He's a ghoul.
No, hold on. No.
He's a ghoul.
Jerry, shut up for a sec, will you?
Mark, get one thing straight here between you and me, pal. We might be talking like mine or whatever.
I'm always in the lead.
Horrible.
Jerry, can Si and I have a conversation without you butting in for a minute?
This is the way it works. This is not the way it works on other rooms. Unfortunately, Mark, everyone gets a say. Sometimes I get more of a say than I should get, and I've got off like that.
Okay, there are the rules then. We can just shout over each other, is it?
No.
That's not the rules. You're the one shouting, saying, shut up, you shut up your mum. I haven't told you to shut up. I haven't told Platypus to shut up.
Shut up, man.
I haven't told you.
Shut up, Platypus.
Hold on for a sec. Okay, so shut what up, are we talking
Mark.
About?
Mark, shut up. You just can't get it. Mark, it's just a hell of a show, man. If you can't get it, you can't get it.
No, I'm just waiting for the two of you to get your little giggle off and then I'll come back in. Listen, Si, are you a fair weather friend?
I've got to go for a piss and I'll come and answer in a minute. But
okay.
You off could you have go. To wait a long time before my giggle comes off.
I know, yeah. It takes about an hour to drink half a bottle of whiskey, Si, but go on.
Thank you.
So, Jerry, what were you saying? What were you saying, Jerry?
What do you mean?
What do I mean? Do you not speak English? What were you saying?
No hablo español, no inglés.
No, hablo español.
No hablo español.
No, habla español. Or inglés. What do you judge for the Eurovision?
Sí. 58.
Jerry, listen, I speak fucking Spanish, so don't go there, man.
Yo vivo in Germany.
Jerry, listen. Do you want to speak Irish, English, or Spanish? Your choice.
Both.
Oh, well, no. Go on, then.
Oh, yeah. Go on, you start first.
No, hold on. What does yeah mean in Irish or English or Spanish?
Oh, yeah. That's what it does. Oh, yeah.
You're a gobshite, you know that?
Oh, yeah. I'm a gobshite. For what? What are you calling me a gobshite for?
For pretending to speak three languages and you can't, you fucking dope. Anyway, Si, what were you saying?
Three languages, yeah. I can speak two. Going on to three. More than you can, anyways, you fucking cunt.
Go on. Then.
Come here. I don't know what I mean.
Count to ten in Irish, then. Jerry, count to ten in Irish.
I don't give a fuck about that. Listen.
Yeah.
You got your ass.
Jerry, count to ten in Irish.
Seven.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck off, will you? Si, what were you saying there?
Are you drunk, Mark?
What's that mean?
No, actually, I was a bit pissed last night, Jerry, but I'm completely lucid tonight.
Listen, Mark.
Oh, yeah.
You act like a princess now and again, too. I just walked up for a piss and I heard you say, yeah, go and have your half a bottle of whiskey.
Listen, have you lost your sense of humor?
Is Kanye an alcoholic?
Listen, Mark, that's basically what you were saying. Oh, fuck off, get your half a bottle of whiskey. I'm chilled. Like, if you can't hear him chilled, listen, you're no one. I'm pissed. And I am not pissed at the moment. I'm a bit happy, but I am not pissed. But then it's not 5 o'clock yet. Like, come back to me at 5 o'clock. Oh my God, you'll see mad side.
Over an ant hill. He makes mountains over ant hills.
Yeah. Mountains over ant hills, was it?
Hills. Ant hills.
I don't think it's anthills, Jerry.
Did you porn bomb him? Who porn bombed him?
Who porn bombed him? Art?
I haven't saw it, but like everyone's been talking.
When they get art, what's it called? Three teeth out your arsehole, Mark.
Sorry, Jerry.
Kenzie, bless her. Come off here, Kenzie. Like, we're dealing with, like, this is men's work. No, this is men's work tonight. Kenzie.
Yeah, this is men's work. So I don't know why Jerry's here.
Oh, that's Jerry, isn't it, you fucker? What the fuck? Come on.
Hold on, Si. I have no problem with you. If this little fucking wannabe wants to involve himself,
who are you calling a wannabe? Wally, you little Wally.
You fucking baldy Wally.
You baldy Wally.
How do you not know he's something serious?
Jerry, hold on. Do you want to go take your camera off there? Am I bald and are you bald?
You baldy Wally.
City Limerick, then. Saint City, come on, Saint. Come on. I fucking got him here. Oh, shit, it's oi. Me.
Oi.
I got Kenzie. Oh, Jesus. Kenzie, do not come in here.
Kenzie.
All right, Kenzie, how are you, love?
I'm fine. Am I on? Right, listen. I'm here because, Si, is the chief.
I've done nothing, Kenzie.
No, I'm here because I've actually went on art the other night on his panel. And it was because we had Zoe calling me SLAG, whatever. So I jumped on and I put the record straight. So anyone listening, yeah, my back, I've got size back end off, yeah, because he's the only true person who speaks the truth, whether you like it or not, he does. Mark, I love you to bits. I think you're lovely and I respect to you. Respect to everyone. Cherry, you're naughty.
Yup, yup. Oh, yeah. They were right.
But listen, but Si, I just felt the need to just jump on your panel to make it like even Stevens. Do you get me?
I can't say you ain't got to do that. You know.
I know. No, but I've done it. I've done it because you get certain people who judge things. But you know, if everyone was like this truth thing, like, I'm still waiting to understand it.
You did me a favor. Listen, most of the internet, male, I think I'm a woman hater.
No, listen. Listen, if only they knew, Si, between me and you, if only they knew how lucky you really are. Come on.
L5 alive, people.
No, never mind, L5 alive. I'm talking about Si.
Sorry, boy.
I'm always lucky. I've always been lucky.
Si is surrounded with beauty and beautiful souls, so he doesn't need to even be here. You know, he's here just for a crack. As am I. So I've just jumped on Si just to say hello and
and you are a suspect.
Yeah.
Like, stop because you're gonna start making me wanna put a rainbow flag on me convertible.
Don't you dare. the only rainbow I've got a jigsaw rainbow, but that's autism. Don't tell Zoe. But fair play, listen, when I was on the panel I was treated nicely, and in the chat I was treated nicely. And I've had a to and fro with Terry, but
Has Mark ever said nothing to you then? Is Mark, have you and Mark fell out?
Who?
No, I've never.
Sorry.
Mark was very nice to me. And so was Darren.
Yeah, you know, sorry. Myself and Kenzie have never.
I'm here.
No,
that's why I'm here, Si. Just to let you know, they all treated me very respectfully. But, you know, when you're getting talked about in a chat by certain people and, like, the owner of the channel isn't blocking them for, like,
he said enough shit about you,
John. I know. Well, you've seen what he's done to me. I did jump on, didn't I, Mark? I did jump on to address it.
Absolutely, yeah, you did.
And I addressed it. So that's why I'm on the panel now to make, because Si knows, like, I'll jump on this panel anytime, obviously.
Okay, right. I'm going to jump off. You know, you spoke to me like you've been trying to talk. That's what I was saying before, Si. This is you. You're the number now. You know, your wife, oh my God.
Here. Tom Joe, I heard you speak there about 2 weeks ago, and you sounded like a little mummy's boy. So you want to hop up here and have a little chat with me?
I'm on a power trip one night.
No, I'm not a power trip. I'm just batting. Just because you're going bald.
Cherry gets
it because you're going bald.
The right thing.
Here, Cherry, if I'm going bald, sick, you're fucking. Cherry, put your face on the fucking screen.
Mark, pull your roll down and you need something to tell you. You've already gone bald. You are bald.
Do you think so?
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Here, listen, come here, Si. I thought we were pals, but if you want to go on the enemy thing, off
you
go.
Got a fringe, I've seen
it. What's wrong with you?
Mark, here, Si. Are you talking to me now, Jerry?
Yeah, what's wrong with you? About
what?
Going bald.
About going bald.
He is bald. No offense to you, Mark. You got no fucking hair. You need someone to tell you, you've got no app.
Come on in, Mason. I'm only kidding with you.
I don't give a bollocks whether you're kidding with me or not. So, you think I've no hair, is that it?
Yeah, what's it called?
Come here. So, let me ask you just for a bit of crack. You know the way you put your laptop and your camera on the ground. Is that because you think you have a good side?
My lap or my camera? I don't understand.
You know the way you put your laptop?
Your hairline's on the 80s, mate.
No, I don't use my laptop. No, unfortunately, I use...
Okay, I was trying to ask you a serious question.
Mark, listen, I don't set myself up in the corner and think I'm going to be exotic with everybody. It's just... hands up with me. I don't put headphones on. I don't speak in the fashion mic. I don't... It's just me as I am, sat in the chair. Right, so or the bed. Sometimes I do it in bed, which you know that.
Spot like racing tours.
Right, but no, I don't, Mark. I don't really think about it. But I do know I saw yours, and like maybe it's your angle at your cam. But like I saw your cam and your board, and that's no offense. Listen, that's not. Jesus Christ, I think they got like a board pride week some point in the year. Not a problem. I don't give a fuck if you're bald. It's not my fucking problem. Listen, I'll be going bald soon, but like at the moment, I've still got some hair.
Can't hear you, Mark.
What are you saying?
Yeah, see, he's bald. Look, that's bald. That's bald. Listen, hair on the side don't count. Hair on the side don't count.
Bald and you.
He's going mental.
And I'm please don't tell me that's Kermo from Mars.
He's muted himself.
He's getting too pay, what?
Yeah. Or on mute. Hang on. Right, listen, Mark, you. I didn't mute you. You muted yourself. So I had to go in the settings to unmute you. But listen. Just because you got hair on the side, you're still bald on the top.
To be fair, Si, right, Mark has always been, and you know when Zoe was giving me grief, right, Mark had me back, so
I'm staying out of that. I don't know why he can't.
Even if it was a co-mover, you better have a little team on.
I've unmuted you again, Mark. Mark, I don't know what you're doing, you body of bastard. I'm unmuted in 3 times. Oh. His stomach is pressing.
It's a fish.
His puppy, his fingers are slippery of all that cream he's buying. His hair is all back. sorry, that was a bit below the back. But it isn't me. Listen, you're all here. I am not muting Mark, but I'm looking again. And it says unmute. He's muting himself. Can't unmute. Your guest has muted himself. It's not me then.
I'm an Irishman, right? Sorry, what I'm saying to you was...
Hey, Mark, before you go, none of us has heard anything for the last 6 minutes. Okay. We've been trying to unmute ourselves. So I'm just telling you, if you want to start again, I'll start again.
What I was saying to you was, you were all over me like a fucking rash on Father's Day. I'm this and I'm that. Why are you so two-faced now?
Who, me?
Yeah.
It's just crack. That's it.
How am I two-faced? Two-faced in what way?
Sluggy.
You're a two-faced punk now. But you were
Come on. Stop.
Do you think Barbara's going to be interested to know, Mark?
I don't understand why you can be so nice to me on Father's Day and then act a prick. No.
How am I being unnice to you?
Is it to get cheap laughs? What is it?
How am I being unnice to you? Tell me. What have I done? What have I said?
Here, listen, you know when you thought I was on mute? I heard everything you said.
Yeah, yeah. You were on mute. Yeah, you're good for you, but you were on mute.
Listen, I know I was
relax
on mute.
Relax the cacks, lad.
I heard everything you said.
So you're going to hold against me now a muted conversation you had on your own that we heard, but you heard what I said?
I heard what you said, and you were going on about the baldy bit and the baldy this, and I was saying,
listen, I'll tell you, I thought you was going to start again, and it is true. I'll tell you the same again. What, do you want to hear it again? Listen, you're a baldy fella. You're a baldy fella. You've took offence to it. We all took a joke on it. And then you said, we picked up your one baldy, and I said, well, like, it don't count when you've got hair on your side. I'll tell you exactly the same as what's on. I'm being ashamed.
Mark, I mentioned comb over.
Sorry, I don't speak wet brain. So can you just say that again?
You're basically a bald man.
I'm a bald man.
But you've got hair on the side of your head. Yeah. And technically, you've still got hair. So you're not.
Hold on. I tell you, I'm going to sue Regan
now. I can see it. Mark,
yeah.
It's okay. I can see some.
Hey, no, did
he go to
Tory?
I've got your back.
Did he go to Tory?
I've got your back, Mark.
Kenzie, have you seen
Sky compared
to me?
That's
either he's got lots of hair. He's got a big beard.
That's either a pubic weed. That's either a pubic weed or a syrup.
Do you know what?
Jerry,
I think
Jerry, stick your face on there for a second.
No, Kenny's got a
face. That's
not happening.
That's
not happening.
No, I am.
Jerry, you're a fucking pussy. You know that?
Come on, I'm not a pussy.
You are a fucking pussy.
How can
Jerry, it's so easy to fucking swear.
All right, old man. He's an attractive old man.
No, me. How old are you?
I hate a baldy man because you got all that skin reflecting.
But does the baldy
man have
got hair on the side of
his head? Yeah, exactly. Yes.
You're bald, Mark. You have a nest.
Mark, don't count on the side of your head.
There's a bit of it.
I wish I could play a bit of music now, like 50 Cent as you walked up to bed. You're my baby and my cool angel. And like, my girl just come down and basically, listen, Mark, I ain't got arguing no more. My lady said you're bored.
This is just crap, isn't it? It's crap.
One year baldy bollocks.
Listen, I'll put my camera on. You can all rip me. It's crack. It's fine. Fancy.
Go on, Kenzie.
This is all good people. Do you know what, Mark? I think you're a bit
mew him
sensitive.
You're the music, Simon. I thought electronic get the message with your fucking favourite song.
You're not. But listen, I don't care about that now. Listen, I don't care about how we're talking. You are very sensitive. Or are you a foot soldier for the Brighton crew?
For which?
The Brighton crew. The crumbs.
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday. We gonna sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need. You need to feel the buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need. You need to feel the buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you select them and them, you get plenty of groupie love. But homie, ain't nothing changed, roll down.